The senior picnic takes place on June 10th. For more information, check Aspen. Can't find your favorite sweatshirt or water bottle? Check Lost and Found, located at the security desk. Any items left at the end of June will be donated.
After school Regents review classes are back. You can find the schedules for all subjects in Aspen. All afternoon review sessions will begin promptly at 2:15 and go to 3:45. Teachers will provide bus passes for those taking the 4 p.m. late buses home. All evening review sessions will begin promptly at 6 p.m. and go to 7:45 p.m. Families are responsible for providing their own transportation.
Attention seniors and parents. We're putting together the senior slideshow that will be presented before senior picnic in June, and we need pictures. Please email any pictures you would like to include, especially those childhood memories, to cchs2022seniors@gmail.com, and the pictures must be submitted by June 1st.
The senior prom will be from 7 p.m. to 11 p.m. at the Marriott on Wolf Road. Tickets can still be purchased through Tuesday, May 24th. The final count will be taken on Wednesday, May 25th. Tickets will not be sold after this date. Sales will be held in the auditorium.
Do you know someone who did something very kind? There's a form you can find in Aspen to nominate students or staff in our community that has shown or shows a constant effort towards making our community a better place. Tell us about kindness happening to you in our community.
The Colonie Central High School Technology Department will host its 20th annual car show at the Colonie Central High School on May 26, 4 to 7 p.m. There's a $5 entry fee for vehicles, and judging is by entrance choice only. Spectators are always free.
Science fiction in the age of dystopia allows students to explore an increasingly popular genre. In the class, students examine a writer's creation of a dystopia, or an oppressed society, that is disguised as a utopia, or a perfect society. You are probably already familiar with many dystopian literature classics, such as Animal Farm, Fahrenheit 451, and The Hunger Games. Excerpts of these classics, in addition to a unit on Margaret Atwood's The Handmaid's Tale, serve as some of the course's literature. The course content centers around four common dystopian elements: equality, technology, environmental concerns, and government control. In addition to the previously mentioned literature, we analyze these elements in short stories, articles, sci-fi shorts, TV shows, and movies. For instance, we consider the consequences of utopian equality in the short story Harrison Bergeron, the future impact of technology in the short story Machinations and the movie I, Robot, environmental concerns in a series of sci-fi short films, and government control displayed in Fahrenheit 451 and the short story To Be or Not To Be. Additionally, a unit on the novel The Handmaid's Tale brings all four elements together, and clips from the Hulu series adaptation allows for a visual representation of the text. Students are able to analyze the relevant themes through creative projects that encourage real-world connections. This is a student reflection written after taking the course. Even students who come into the class with limited awareness or interest in the science fiction genre have expressed enjoying the class as a result of a wide variety of sources, topic relatability, and project-based assignments.
Thank you. So inside here we have our compost. We take this from like leaves and stuff when we finish growing, and so we put them in here. We put this top on, and then we do a big spin a couple of times around, and this moves everything around in there, decomposing it so that we can reuse it as compost for when we plant new plants. Okay, so now we're inside the greenhouse. In here we have more raised beds. We have 4 in total. Right now nothing is growing because some of them died, but typically we have over here, we have a bunch of tomatoes, and when I mean a lot of tomatoes, I mean a lot, and all those tomatoes goes towards the backpack program here at CCHS. Thank you for coming with me on this tour of the greenhouse. If you want to get more involved in the environment or gardening, join Eco Club.